got to find a way that everyday average people, taxpayers, can run for office so everybody can see how the system works and how the system doesn't work.
That's like the man cave. Women always ask or wonder why, oh God, why is it like smelling here? Because we know you're not going to want to stay in. Go away.
And we talk about stress constantly on this show. It's kind of the foundation for all, for most every health problem that you
have.
Absolutely.
Yoink! Right in the pocket. Yeah. That's what I think's happening over there. So, you know, if you ask them, they're not going to tell you the truth. They're not going to say, well, you know, we're a bunch of wuss bags. And our dads taught us to shoot guns. And we never learned to hunt. So we're scared of guns because we don't know what they are. We're afraid of them.
I put my umbrella down to, you know, drop it down. When I dropped it down, I splattered on some curls.
And then...
Final Draft Radio. Make sure you're tuning in on Facebook Live.
I mean, lady in the streets, freaking the sheets.
You know who you can't trust?
Who?
The dirty Russians.